Hello everyone and welcome back to another cryptocurrency calendar. In this video we'll be looking ahead to some of the key data releases for Friday the 6th of April, so let's jump straight in. Cobinhood is listing two cryptocurrencies, Neil and Gas. Cobinhood is a blockchain financial hub and the first zero trading free cryptocurrency exchange platform and ICO underwriter. Cobinhood is a fairly new exchange with 13,000 signups on the first day, which was January the 10th, but it's proudly recognized as a 5-star exchange. So let's take a look at the new coins Cobinhood will be listing. Both Neo and Gas power the Neo network. Neo is a non-profit community-based blockchain project. Neo is one of the coins that's posing the biggest question of 2018. Could they be the next Ethereum? The Reputation team did a full token analysis of Neo in comparison to Ethereum, Cardano and Icon. And some of the advantages of the Neo token were the fact Neo is easy to program, no cost for blockchain operations and storage below 10 gas, and an average transaction speed compared to other competitors. Neo will be crossed against Bitcoin, Ethereum and the US dollar. Most traders have heard about Neo, but what about Gas? Gas is the operational token that powers the smart contracts and tokens built on the Neo blockchain. Gas is what developers use for their smart contracts on Neo. The full name for Gas is Neo Gas. According to the Neo white paper, it's the operational token that fuels smart contracts and tokens built on the Neo blockchain. Neo uses a separate token like Gas so that the ownership and management of Neo is not directly tied to the utilization of the platform. Gas powers the Neo ecosystem. Its value is directly tied to the usefulness of Neo. Gas will also be crossed with Bitcoin, Ethereum, and the US dollar. So it seems like both Neo and Gas being listed on Cobinhood could be good news. At present, the price of Neo is $47.22, and the price of Gas is $14.97. Next up, Veros is launching their new website. You may not have heard of Veros before, as it's actually the 909th biggest cryptocurrency on CoinMarketCap, so it's quite far down the list. However, this coin is up 24%, now trading at $0.00065, so I thought it may be worth a mention. Last month, Veros completely relaunched their wallets, claiming their old wallets were broken. Veros currently now uses the ERC20 wallets. Veros provides a use case for storing and processing digital transactions in a secure and transparent way. Before the new development of Veros, the coin was created to be used by the affiliate system to reward its members for onboarding merchants. This coin is not yet mineable and is available only on Litecoin and CSEX Exchange. With a new website and roadmap coming soon, it may be worth keeping a close eye on this small coin. Finally, EOS is holding a meetup in Hong Kong. EOS is a blockchain technology basically like Ethereum, which has brought to life by the creator of Steam and BitShares. Unlike Ethereum, EOS does not demand users to pay for each transaction. Similar to ERC20 tokens, EOS can also create tokens, meaning ICOs can be hosted on this blockchain. Each meetup that has been held by EOS has been very well received by the market. London's EOS meetup in 2017 in particular, saw attendees particularly excited to take advantage of the opportunity to ask the CTO some in-depth questions regarding the EOS technical software. The meetup will be live streamed on EOS Twitter and YouTube channel, so for those that are unable to make it in person, they can keep up to date with everything in real time. At present, the price of one EOS token is $5.65. So will you be watching Neo and Gas closely after their new exchange listing on Cobinhood? Are you tempted to look into Veros and will you be tuning in to the EOS meetup in Hong Kong? Share your thoughts with me and the rest of the crypto community in the comments below.